miss.
And Protego!
And you say they made it after you placed the moonstone.
Do you know why or what it means? Does it have to do with the Snidgets?
The breadth of one's knowledge can be as wide as the seas, and yet only run so deep.
It's good to see you again, Doran. Did Poppy tell you about everything that's happened?
She did, and I am glad to see that you are both safely returned. I did question the wisdom of sending you on a path at a time when that path was unknown at best, deadly at worst. But the acumen of the Centaurs is neither personal nor partial. The skies tell us what is to come, and often we do not know what we have seen until it has come to pass.
You knew the poachers would try to kill Poppy and me.
I did not know, my young friend. But I shall say that I was not surprised. It was in much the same manner that I expected our first meeting.
I don't suppose you'd like to start from the beginning. I think Poppy and I could use that.
Of course. I find it is often the best place to start, is it not? Many, many moons ago, I divined a series of events. Their meaning long evaded me, until you brought news of the Snidgets and their poacher pursuers. I believe the symbol created by the Mooncalves dance marks the place the Snidgets are hidden. And serendipitously, I believe that I know the very place.
Please, go on.
I have seen that symbol only once, on a rock face in the cliffs of the forest. You should make haste there. The Snidgets that have been kept there for so many years may no longer be safe.
You said you divined a series of events before our paths crossed. What were they?
I saw the arrival of a stranger, the threat of an enemy, and the return of an old friend. I believe now that you are the strangers, the poachers are the enemy, and the old friends are the Snidgets. I also saw two places tied to these events, the cave with the moonstone and the henge. The latter was bathed in moonlight.
What makes you so sure the symbol is where the Snidgets are?
I do not know. It is what I have read in the stars. Fortunes play out as they are intended. I am merely a messenger. I shall say that fortune favors us today. That you would show me a symbol whose provenance I recognize is not coincidence, but fate.
If you're right about this place, then we should make our way there.
I shall see you there.
We cannot afford to lose the Snidgets once again.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. Knowing our meat, he's likely studied here.
Defender! Bombarda!
Remarkable. I got here as soon as I could.
Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one the mooncalfs made at the henge. Of course Doran implied as much, but to see it up there...
Could this actually be where the Snidgets are hidden?
Let's find out. Doran's waiting for us just up ahead.
I'm ready if you are.
Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets. I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still poring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers do somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long gone.
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It is as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
Thank you.
I wonder if the pillars move at all.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Has to do with the light in the darkness.
Confringo!
to do with the light and the darkness.
Glacier! Confringo!
Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness. The light in the darkness. It has to do with the light and the darkness. it has to do with the light and the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness. It has to do with the light in the darkness. I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still poring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers do somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long gone.
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It is as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
This castle's hiding all sorts of secrets.
I wonder if the pillars move at all. It has to do with the light and the darkness.
Stone walls do a prison make, sometimes.
In the darkness. it has to do with the light and the darkness. Akio! Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness.
Now here's a sad looking face.
It has to do with the light and the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness. It has to do with the light and the darkness.
Glad I was never locked up here. too dark in the darkness.
I suspect we all know what lies beyond that passage. And now, I'm afraid I must leave you. At least for a time.
You're not coming in with us.
If the Snidgets are here, the herd will want to see the truth of it for themselves. Elik especially. Go on without me. I will rejoin as soon as I am able.
What went on here, I wonder? Lumos! Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. So many books.
You haven't seen my grand study. Look at the murals on the wall. They're all creatures. This place
could
have been built to protect them. They had nothing to fear.
Revelio. What makes you say that?
The poacher camps always felt oppressive. It's hard to explain, but the feeling was palpable. At least to me. The sense I get here is of safety and calm. Quite the opposite of the poacher camps. I'll wager this isn't the dead end it seems to be, but how to get through?
Revelio. Guardian Leviosa.
Was all of them.
Are the two of you unharmed? I had hoped to return before it was too late.
We're fine, but if you hadn't got here when you did, I'd take them here, Doran.
You fought with us against your kind. I am glad to have witnessed this. I now believe all that Doran told me.
They are the ones I saw, Elik.
Finish your work here, brother. All the events you divined have not yet come to pass.
Revelio. Revelio.
There they are. Now, all that remains is to break the charm.
You want us to... I only ever wanted to see them safe, which they are. You should do it. Now. They can't care for themselves, and surely once word gets out of their reappearance...
No harm will come to them. The Centaurs will see to that. You have my word.
Thank you, Doran, for helping us to find them and to fight for them.
It is you who deserves the merit, child. You did what the poachers would never have. Remember that. You both fought bravely today. Allow us to carry the mantle from here.
If it's all right, Doran, I think I'd like to stay behind and spend a little more time with the Snidgets.
Revelio. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. I know a Merlin trial when I see one. Confringo! Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. That's that. Settled. I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop. You did what you had to do, and I agreed. It might well have salvaged my friendship with Sebastian for the moment.
You were right. I do regret casting Imperio. I hope you can forgive me.
Our focus now needs to be Sebastian. He's in trouble. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Accio! Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead, in the Great Ruin.
Wingardium Leviosa! Revelio!
There weren't this many in theory before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
I was so worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating Inferi is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian dealing with dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
Revelio. How many Inferi are there? Incendio! Revelio. The Inferi, they're everywhere. Incendio. Revelio.
We need to find a way up that ledge. Leviosa.
there, Sebastian.
Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian!
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it, just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight Inferi all the way.
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
You'll pay for this.
Let me also, but for what you have gone too far, I'm a danger.
That friend is going to save her.
Incendio.
Sebastian, you must stop.
I won't let her suffer. Avada Kedavra!
What have you done? I must get out of here.
I can't let him leave. Sebastian, hold on!
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it...
You went too far, Sebastian.
I can't think right now. I need to leave. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. This looks intriguing. Alohomora. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio. That's it. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
That is George.
Explain.
He was trying to become an animagus, and we were in a field full of sheep.
All is now clear. What you have here is an Ovis Aries, commonly known as a sheep.
No, it's George.
Did your friend George hold in his mouth a mandrake leaf for an entire month?
What?
And equip himself with the chrysalis of a death's head hawk moth.
A what moth?
To which he added a silver teaspoon of dew from a place touched by neither sunlight nor human feet.
All I know is he said, a tomato animagus.
The word is amato.
Oh, George, I know his voice.
Oh, he's after my boober tubers. Can you get him away?
George, stop it. Look, he knows his name. George?
What are you doing with a sheep? You can't bring a sheep into...
I was sure it was you.
Out! Right now! Now!
I look nothing like a sheep.
You just wait till I speak to Professor Weasley. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. I've always said that travel broadens the mind. Lumos. Alohomora. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos. Revelio. Incendio! Confringo! Lumos. Lumos. Revelio.